एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ इज डॉक्टर पिंकेश सुतरिया, वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, भवंस कॉलेज, डाकोर, अफिलिएटेड टू द सरदार पटेल यूनिवर्सिटी. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द सिमेट्री प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ 1,3-butadiene. नाउ दिस सिमेट्री प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ 1,3-butadiene, वी कैन स्टार्ट विद द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ 1,3-butadiene, दैट इज 1, 2, 3, 4. हियर वी आर हैविंग अ 4-pi इलेक्ट्रॉन, सो देर विल बी द नोड्स दैट इज इक्वल टू एन माइनस वन, and that is number of pi electron, that is 4, 4 minus 1, that is 3. So here we are having a 3 types of node. Now here we are having a 4 pi electron, so there is 4 wave function, psi 1, psi 2, psi 3 and psi 4. Now psi 1 and psi 2 will remain at the BMO, psi 3 and psi 4 will remain at the ABMO. Now let us draw the structure of 1,3-butadiene by the molecular orbital diagram. Suppose if we are having this type of diagram, here we are having a BMO, that is bonding molecular orbital. Here we are having a ABMO, that is anti-bonding molecular orbital. So now let us start by drawing a 1,3-butadiene by that way. Suppose if we are having 1, 2, 3 and 4, again we are having 1,3-butadiene. So by that way you can draw. So now here we are having 4 wave function, that is psi 1, psi 2, psi 3 and psi 4. That is our wave function. Now what will be the nodes? The nodes will start from the 0, 0, 1, 2 and 3. Now what is the characteristics of the node? Now we will always start with the node with the 0, that is from the minus sign to the plus, minus plus, minus plus, minus plus and minus plus. Now here we are not having any type of zero node, we are having a one node. So the one node should be placed between the that type of node, both are having an equal proportion of the loop. Suppose if I put over here, so two loop over here and two loop will be here. So when we start from here, minus plus, minus plus. Now when we are having a node, the sign will be changed, plus minus, plus minus. Now here we are having a two node, so we can put over here one node, we can put over here one node, so minus plus node, that is sign will be changed, plus minus, sign will be remain same, plus minus, the sign will be changed, minus plus. Now here we are having a three node, 1, 2 and 3, so we can put over here minus plus, change the sign, plus minus, change the sign, minus plus, change the sign, plus minus. Now why we require to study about the symmetric properties of 1,3-butadiene? So now this is the molecular orbital diagram for the 1,3-butadiene. Now in that sense, that is nodes, when we are having a zero number or even number, when we are having a zero node or even number, that type of a loop will always have a mirror plane that does not have a C2 axis. Now if we are having a node that is odd number, that is always having a C2 axis, that will not have a mirror plane. Now how we can conclude this rule by applying this molecular orbital diagram? Let us see one by one. Now here when we are having a zero node, this is the zero node. Now when we compare, this should have a mirror plane. Now if I compare first loop to the last loop, if I put a mirror over here, the minus sign will reflect minus sign, plus sign will reflect plus sign. So this should have a mirror plane. So I can put a one selection rule over here, that is sin n, m, that is C2. The now we are writing over here sin 1. The sin 1, that is symmetric for the mirror plane, that is asymmetric for the C2 axis. Now when we look over here, psi 2, this is having a odd number of node. Now look at the first and last sign, minus plus, here we are having a plus sign. So if I rotate a 180 over here, we can say that this should have a C2 axis. So I can put over here, that is psi 2, which is having a C2 axis that does not have a mirror plane. Now similar way, psi 3, here we are having a even number of node, so it should have a mirror plane. So if I put over here mirror plane, the minus sign will reflect minus sign, plus sign reflect over plus sign. So I can write down over here, that is psi 3, that should have a mirror plane that does not have a C2 axis. And last one, that is psi 4. Now in psi 4, here we are having a 3 node, that is the odd number. The odd number should have a C2 axis. Let's check over here, minus plus. Here we are having a plus minus. When we rotate by the 180 degree, so here we can have a C2 axis that does not have a mirror plane. So we can write down over here psi 4 that should have a C2 axis that does not have a mirror plane. Okay, so this is the main part of your question where you can write down the selection rule, in which you can mention over here that nodes, if the nodes is having a zero or even number, that must have a mirror plane that does not have a C2 axis. Here we are having an odd number of node that must have a C2 axis that does not have a mirror plane. Thank you.